day. I'm Sam Adams, the development officer here at UQ Gatton, working with DAF. We're here in our fodder beet demonstration paddock as part of the C4 milk, high milk from forage project. This paddock has had a long fallow from ryegrass last year. We've cultivated a couple of times for weed control and seedbed preparation. Leading up to planting last week, we've applied fertiliser, mostly DAP and MOP. We planted on Thursday of last week to a rate of 100,000 seeds a hectare with two varieties, one being Brigadier, which is an in-situ grazing variety which sits a fair way out of the ground, and Sugar, which is more of a sugar beet type, which is more buried and requires lifting for feeding. The seeds were planted with a Gaspardo planter, which is a three-run precision air seeder. We've got the rows spaced at 50 centimetres to allow for the optimum plant density per hectare. The calibration is set it up to be 7.25 inches between the seeds. Since planting on Thursday, the paddock has had 50 mil approximately of water applied with a bit of fertigation as well. Today being Tuesday, we've just seen that the plants have germinated quite uniformly in nice neat rows as well. Over the next couple of weeks, we'll be monitoring the crop predominantly for moisture stress, as well as pest and disease and nutrient management. To do this, we are observing the crop every week, ideally 3 to 4 times a week. Stay tuned and we'll get back to you with some more information shortly.